I'm going to talk about how to leverage Gradle as a build tool to build multi-projects in Grails 3. I often write about Gradle as well in my newsletter, and I often mention stuff that Andrés published, especially about plugins. I know you're going to talk about plugins. Can you tell me a bit about it?
Yeah, exactly. Well, I am the person behind a Twitter account called Gradle Plugins, where I like to post tips and hints how to use plugins in general. Sadly, I haven't been publishing too many things lately, but based on what I have seen so far here at the conference, there will be a few things coming up. And one of the things that I like about Gradle is that it's so easy to extend it. Whether you use proper plugins or you just write some crazy Groovy code inside your build file. And there are so many things that you can do, not just build and compile, but you can also create documentation on websites, isn't it, Chris?
Yeah, that's right. So what I did in my talk is use the JBake plugin, which was released recently. Thank you again.
Yeah. No idea how that came up.
It's straightforward to use. You just add a plugin in your Gradle file and you can go for it. So it's really great. There are other frameworks out there. You just use the plugin, you just add it, plug it in, kind of, and it works. So it's really great.